It affects me as well because he's my good brother, and such things have to be out of football. We are all one people, and racism is really, really killing the game. And this is the time we all have to fight together and just put it off from football, so that we all can move. We can move on with football wherever we play, because it's really hurting at times.